are we playing? I don't even know who we're playing.
Here, I grabbed some extra.
Who coaches Wahoo Middle School football? Do you guys like announce? I'm gonna copy what you say. It's connected to like the huddle camera, so it just follows the ball. That's how we do. What? I don't know. They do this for
volleyball and basketball too. At least I think it follows the ball. No, I don't know. Oh, perfect. I wore my glasses so I could hopefully see, but the sun is horrid. Yeah.
plums today?
I think a little bit sold them.
Sold them?
A few. Seven head. I don't know, the sale starts at 4 o'clock. There was a gal there, an older gentleman, unloading what looked like 400-pound sows out of the back of a pickup. I was like, I didn't think anybody in the hog business anymore all hogs in the back of a pickup.
Yeah.
It was kind of an awkward looking situation because she looked like she was probably about 52 and he looked like he was about 78.
Oh.
So who knows, they could have come out of the sticks somewhere.
Exactly. Yeah.
But I'm not kidding you, that stock rack, I was pretty sure it was a long box pickup. But it looked like they had cut off about a foot and a half and slid it forward. Wired it up, all the corners were bent and busted up, straight wired. I was like, man.
Testing. 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 Thank you.
Interesting.
Good afternoon, Warrior fans. Today's contest will be Flatview Trojans and your Wahoo Warriors. Wahoo will be kicking. Wahoo will be kicking off.
Testing.
Kicking off the Warriors would be number 52, Parker Lindeman. Back deep for Platteview. Guys, come to my direction so I can see your numbers. Number 8, Braxton Pickett. Number 13, Rashawn.
There they go.
Right down the plate, number 60, Quentin Bass. Just an FYI, I will butcher your son's name. Carried by number 18, about to on by number 50, Jade Molly. Trojan.
Hello, 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 hello.
Roden Arnold brought down the play.
Hello, hello, hello.
Jane Mulley, number 4, Griffin Hancock. Second and short for the Trojans.
Hello.
Carried by number 22, Roden Arnold. Brought down the play by number 50, Jay Smalley. Good enough for a Trojan first down. Ball carried by number 22, Roden Arnold. Brought down the play by number 60, Quentin Matt. The Trojans will have second and 2. Ball carried by 22, Broden Arnold, brought down the play by number 62, 52, for Linneman.
Hello, hello, hello.
Intended for number 33, Jackson Westall. Ball's incomplete. Gives the Warriors first and 10. Ball carried by number 4, Griffin Hancock. Got down to play by number 18, Peyton Miller. Good for 4 yards. Second and 6 for the Warriors. Coaching on the defense. Good enough for a first and 10 for the Warriors.
Luke and I figured out how to wash his pants last night.
Hello.
Landon Shea. We're lost 2 on the plate.
Hello.
Carried by number 2, Lane Peterson. Kick return by number 85, landing locked. Brought down the play by number 10, Landon Nelson. Warriors will take over, first and 10 from their own 35. 34. Intended for number 85, 9 o'clock. Ball's incomplete. And that's the end of your first quarter. Your score, Clapview Trojan 7, Wahoo Warriors 0.
Hello. Hello, hello, hello.
We're live.
I don't know anything about football, so I'm copying what they're saying. I'm Erica Maldonado.
The Warriors will start the second quarter. Second and 10.
Here we go. Sorry for the wind. Snapped. Oh. And it's Plavu's ball.
Pass intended for the clock. Intercepted by number 31, Cody Swanson.
Cody Swanson intercepted.
10 for the Trojans.
Oh no. Oh. They gained a lot of yards. Plavu. Oh, the ref just dropped the ball.
Good enough for Trojan first down. Ball carried by number 10, Landon Nelson. Brought down a play by number 21, Camden Bohati. Second and 7 for the Trojans.
Plavu just keeps gaining yards.
Down the play by number 21, Camden Bohati, and number 52, Parker Linneman. Trojan will have third and short.
You guys got to get off the ball. We're going backwards.
Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Ball complete. Number four.
There was some fighting on the side.
Recover on the play by number 12. Great Stockton. Good enough. Glad to be first down.
They got him down.
Ball carried by number 10.
That did not happen last time.
Tanner Nelson. Tackle on play by number 21. Camden Bohati.
What I've gathered here from watching is Platteview's offense is very good. So. Our defense is getting better at finding the person with the ball.
Ball carried by number 10.
Our defense is at in Wahoo. Shout out to my one other viewer.
The score is Platteview Trojans 13, Wahoo Warriors 0.
Oh. I'm seeing a lot of younger siblings of people I know on this roster. I'm going to try to read off. I wore my glasses just so I could try to identify people, but they're little and they're fast, so.
Kick return by number 2, Lane Peterson, brought down to play by number 33, Jackson Westfall.
I'm hoping to see more of our offense.
The Warriors will start off first and 10. From their own 30-yard line.
Man, just sit 10 yards. That safety's right there.
Turn around. Pick it up.
I missed what happened. I don't know what happened.
Fumble on the play, recovered by number 22. Recovered by number 10, Landon Nelson. First and 10, Trojans.
It's another first and 10 for the Trojans. It's like the third or fourth one this game. Oh no, oh no.
Come on, grab!
Ball carried by number 13, Rashawn Henry Ramtha. Got down the play by number 4, Griffin Hancock. Penalty on the play. Personal foul, face mask on Wahoo.
Oh no. We're hoping that Platteview does not score for Wahoo's sake. Oh, that's another touchdown for Platteview. I don't know how many games we have left, but I hope this is not our last. And that's good.
Platteview Trojans 20, Wahoo 0.
We're just hoping to score a point. Their team does look significantly larger than ours. I don't know, maybe it's just my poor vision. Their team hasn't Platteview. Looks bigger than Wahoo's. They're going to do the kick return, punt return. I don't know what it's called, but they're kicking off into the wind. I think. And it's caught. They're running it. Oh. And he's down.
Ball carried by number 12, Grayson Saiskel. Brought down the play by number 31, Cody Swanson. First and 10, Warriors.
First and 10, Warriors. The sun's right in my eyes. This is. Oof.
Pass incomplete to number 85, Landon Glock.
Can they just run something? Oh, my Lord.
Oh, well, who's got the ball? And he did not. Oh, he's still going. He's still going.
Ball complete to number 85, Landon Glock. Good enough for Warrior first down.
It's the first time I've heard that. So, Warrior first down. This is getting good. We're turning it around. We're going to make a comeback. Shout out the LaValle family for giving me a book about how to do this. I'm still struggling.
Look where the safety is.
Oh, I didn't know there was two lives going. Wow.
Catch the ball. Ball intended to for number 21, Camden Bohati. Ball's incomplete. Second and 10 for the Warriors.
Second and 10. I don't know what that means. but it's for the Warriors. Trying not to do an ASMR when I drink my water. Sorry. Oh, here he goes. Oh, he was
out
a while ago.
Two, Lane Peterson. Pushed out of bounds by number 10. Landon Nelson brings up 3rd and 10 for the Warriors.
Oh no. Interception. I think.
Almost picked off on the play.
I don't know if he dropped it or if it was intercepted, but I heard a lot of oh no's.
Captain Swagger.
Punted it. It's caught by Platteview. We're hoping it's. Oh. They're not even trying. No, they are.
Punt return by number 8.
They are.
Braxton Pickett. Right now, pushed out of bounds by number 22.
I guess this is the first time I've watched middle school football, so I don't really know.
Timeout
on the play. Timeout, Wahoo. So far, the score is 20. Well, 0-20, Wahoo. I think that's how you say that. I don't know. We have 0 points, and Platteview has 20. Interesting song choice. I've never heard this one. And they're out ready to grind again. Oh, a flag. Ah, my roster. I'm back.
on the play. Recovered by the Trojans.
Was recovered by the Trojans. Oh,
second
no.
And eight for the Trojans.
You know. Very nice out today. It's and it got a nice breeze. Perfect weather for football. I think. I don't know. They snap it. Oh, he almost dropped the ball. Get in there. Oof.
Pass complete in the break. Braxton.
You know, I've never seen middle school football, but there's not a lot of tackling. I don't know if you're supposed to be more aggressive or not, but maybe their offense is just good. I did hear that they had a significant more amount of eighth graders than we do. So we might be a smaller team. Oh no. And that's going to be another touchdown for Platteview.
Ball complete, number 8, Braxton Pickett. Good enough for a Trojan touchdown.
So that makes the score 26 for Platteview. And we have 0 points. So. Kick was good. Score is
Flatview Trojans 27.
Flatview Trojans 27. Wahoo Warriors 0. So we're hoping for a turnover. Tensions are high in this press box. I'm with the dads.
Back deep for the Warriors, number 2, Lane Peterson, number 12, Grayson Stasekol.
I bet it's got to be hard to see with this sun. For all the boys playing out there. Because even in the press box, it is like right in your eyes.
Brought down by number 22, Broden Arnold. Warriors will have 1st and 10.
My
number
mic.
33. Loss of 6 on the play. Warriors have 2nd and 16.
Time hello.
Out.
Hello. It's a timeout, I think.
Number Pass ball is incomplete. Warriors will have third and 18.
Okay. Here we go. Oh no. Oh no. Face mask flag.
Penalty on the play. Personal foul on the Trojans.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. He's got it. Run with it. We're getting nowhere. We're getting no yards.
Pass complete to number 5, Lenny Glock. Tackle on play by number 10. And to Nelson. Lost a 2 on the play. Second and 12, the Warriors.
I think they just keep running the same plays. I don't know. Oh, we're gonna get nowhere.
Ball carried by number 2, Lane Peterson. Tackle the play by number 4, Landon Shea. Brought down, loss of about a lot.
Yeah, if you. There's 7 seconds remaining in the, what are we in, the second quarter. These games are flying. It's only 5:11. It's been about 45 minutes. We're halfway done. Is that normal? I don't know. I haven't heard this song since middle school. There we go. We gained some yards.
And that's the half.
And that's the half.
Your score is Platteview Trojans 27, Wahoo Warriors 0.
We did not score any points in the first half, but I think we're going to come back and win. Sounds like
how many more games do we have?
This is it.
Oh, it's our last one.
Just brought to my attention, this is the last game of the season. So, we're going to come back. There's 2 minutes and 40 seconds left in the fourth, and during halftime, I don't know. It feels like a million degrees in this press box. Oh my gosh. It's only 71 out. It is beautiful out today. 55 seconds left during half. Both teams look ready to go. They added more time. I don't know.
Start the second half, the Warriors will receive.
The Warriors receive.
Back deep for the Warriors, number 2, Lane Peterson, and number 12, Grayson Staskull. Kickoff return by number 12, Grayson Staskull.
66.
Tackle on the play by number 66, Dominic Hoke. Warriors will have first and 10.
It's a flag. I'm betting that it's for Platteview. Yeah, I think so.
Pass interference on the Trojans.
Yep.
Gives the Warrior first and 10.
I am going to have a partner joining me soon who will help commentate.
They probably know the same amount of football as I do, but two brains are better than one.
Why would you start it up? It's incomplete.
Oh, and it's caught by the Warriors. That was good.
Pass is complete to number 22.
Who caught that?
Quincy Pigstead.
22. Quincy. Good job, Quincy.
Pickett, good enough for a layer. First down. Offside, Trojan.
Griffin! Oh, no.
Pass is intercepted.
Pass is intercepted.
Logan Watson. Brought down the play by number 22, Quincy Gigstad. Trojans have first and 10.
We're throwing it to the safety, Griffin.
Tackle by number 70, Ramon Raza. Ball carried by number 10, Landon Nelson. Got down the play by number 85, Landon Glock. Good enough for a Trojan first down. Ball carried by number 8, Braxton Pickett. Got down the play by number 12, Grayson Stasekel. Good enough for a Trojan first down.
Oh no. It's going to be a touchdown for Clapview.
Ball carried by number 10, Landon Nelson. Good enough for a Trojan touchdown.
That's. They've got 33. We have 0. Thank you.
kick is good.
And your score is Clapview Trojans 34, Wahoo Warriors 0.
That 0 was said with some sass. Oh, he dropped the ball. Yeah.
Kick return by number 12, Grayson Stasekull. Brought down by a host of Trojans. The Warriors will take over first and 10. Pass complete to the number 85, Danny Glock. Got down the play by number 22.
We made a lot of yards on that run. That was good.
31, Kobe Swanson. Good enough for Warrior first down.
Oh.
False start on the Warriors.
So that was a false start on the Warriors, but I saw the Trojans move first, so. Rewind, tell me if you saw that. It's almost end of third quarter. There's a minute 30 left. Oh, we're hoping for a touchdown. Keep going. Keep going. Oh, it was hard to take down. I'll give
ball
him that.
By number 85, Landon Glock.
Landon Glock.
Brought down the play by number 22, Broden Arnold. Good enough for a Warrior first down. Ball carried by number 4, Griffin Hancock. Good enough for Ware, first down.
We're hoping to get one touchdown.
Right.
Oh, no.
Penalty on the play. Offside. Trojans.
Ooh. Usually it's a Wahoo flag.
That's the end of the third quarter. Your score is...
It's the end of the third quarter.
34. Wahoo Warriors, 0. Start the fourth quarter. The Royals have first and goal.
Oh no.
Ball carried by number 85, Landon Glock. Brought down on the play by number 21, Thomas Stork. Second and goal for the Warriors.
So I think we're just hoping for one touchdown for the last game. Maybe we'll come back. I don't know. We got a touchdown. Woo, woo. That's first for this game. I don't know who made that touchdown, but. I don't know if they're kicking. Oh, I don't know. What?
Penalty on the play. Encroachment.
The ref is funny. The refs here tonight are making me laugh.
Pass is complete. Number 21, Camden Boy, for the second conversion. And your score is Wahoo Warriors, 8, Bobby Trojans, 34.
This is getting intense. They're in their winning mindset now. We're going to turn this around. Let's hope our defense picks up. Oh, what? There we go.
Kick return by number 8. Braxton Pickett brought down the play by number 88, Luke Williams. Penalty on the play. Block in the back on the Trojans. this time, we'd like to thank our chain gang, Mr. Greg Babs. Wait, Greg.
Thank you, Greg Babs.
We'll get you that chair in a second.
Oh, no. Who has the ball? I didn't even know. I think Platteview.
Ball three by number five, Quentin Smith.
Yeah.
Play by number two, Lane Peterson.
Yeah, that was Platteview's ball.
Trojan first down.
That is not good.
I'd like to thank Brady Gigstad, Big Red, and Larry Jansen.
Uh-oh. Oh my gosh. We just need to tackle him. Here we go. It took a few tries, but we got it.
Ball carried by number five. Brought down by multiple Warriors.
Yeah, that was... Honestly, we just need to be more aggressive, I think. And I don't know a thing about football, but... We only have 5 minutes left in the quarter, and that has seemed to be flying.
Trojans have second and nine.
Oh, dang it. I was hoping for an interception.
Brennan Nelson. Trojans will have third and nine from their own 46.
Threw it to the ground.
Pass falls incomplete.
Just straight at the ground. I don't know.
Brings up fourth.
I don't know if that was supposed to. Oh, I think I'm being allowed. Mom looked at me.
Back deep for the Warriors, number 88, Luke Williams, and number two, Lane Peterson. Punting for the Trojans, number four, Landon Shea.
Oh, that was a good one. That was more aggressive.
Ball carried by number four. Brought down to play by number 15, Jaden Bergrain. The Warriors will have first and 10 from the Trojan 45.
I think they're just running the clock now. Oh, just above his head. Was that number eight?
Pass ball's incomplete.
Yeah, Brody Milliken. Yeah.
Warriors have second and 10.
All he had to do is jump higher. But, yeah. Clock is still running. Uh-oh. That was like four people on one guy.
Ball carried by number 2, Lane Peterson. Brought down the play by number 52, Austin Bailey. Timeout, Warriors. Pass ball is incomplete to number 85, Lenny Lock. Brings up fourth and long for the Warriors. 1 minute left. Warriors have the ball, fourth and long. Pass is intercepted by number 4, Landon Shea. Trojan, first and 10.
And I think that's game.
Trojans 34, Wahoo Warriors 8.
game is right there if you want to say something or just watch it. Good, actually. Can you say hi? You gotta be loud. I can't believe it. Why is there so many people here? That's what they did when I was in middle school. It'd be But if it's the same as that, you just press the green button, and then it will stop the broadcast of the concert.
I'll be there for the most part, but like, I like to put this away.
Where do we put it?
No matter what, when I gotta be in there at like
Oh, Where are you riding? Thank you. Did you hear me?
I heard you.
Okay, home study.
Thank you.
Oh, Thank you. do I keep coming from?
Thank you.
pipe.
I had to go pee. I'm a recall. I can't do this. It's stuck in my hair.
Thank you.
Thank you. Well, no, I Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.